How do you monitor dwell times to make sure your assets aren't unreasonably detained? The ORBCOMM platform makes it easy. Open your location tracking report in the list view and filter for the geofence name of the yard you want to check. This gives you a list of every one of your trailers in that yard. In the dwell duration column, you can filter for the number of days to get a list of trailers that have been dwelling that long in that geofence. Easy.